Most pundits believe the midterm elections are the Democrats to lose, to which the DNC has responded, challenge accepted.
Republicans' stronger than expected polling data proves the old adage, Democrats play checkers while Republicans run election campaigns and wonder why Senate Democrats keep challenging them to checkers.
Democratic strategists, however, are learning from their mistakes, pledging to take 2020 seriously by learning all the rules to backgammon.